Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Children, as you all are aware that we were doing revision of different topics from your GK book. So in today's class, I am taking this topic of interest in bugs, which we have done in earlier evaluation. See, GK doesn't mean that you are going to learn that particular chapter, you are going to learn something. Means when you are knowing about general things, if you are knowing about any insect, if you are knowing about any plant, if you are knowing about any tree, that all comes in that your GK only. So in that row only, children, today I am taking this topic of interesting bugs. Now here, interesting means that is different from others one, and bugs here stands for the insects, fine, which you normally see in your day-to-day life, and but you are not knowing about the different features of them. So let's start, children, with the first one. Now here I am going to take the picture of the bugs also, as well as with that I am going to take the features also. So now what is the first one? First one is ladybugs. Now ladybugs are usually 8 to 10 millimeter long. So what is the length of that ladybugs? That is 8 to 10 millimeter long. So this is the first very important. Now 8 to 10 millimeter means in 1 centimeter you will be having 10 millimeter. It means the size of this ladybug is not more than 1 centimeter. So they usually 8 to 10 millimeter long. They have short legs, small legs they have, and are usually brightly colored with black, yellow or reddish marking. So children, normally you have seen this ladybird, or sometime it is called ladybird also, ladybugs. Its name of this insect is ladybugs. And this black color insect with red cap over it and then black dots over it. So that kind of a ladybug you have seen in your surrounding also. They are usually brightly colored. They are in black, yellow or red markings, and they live only for about 4 weeks. Now they are used by farmer to control pests. It is found that when these ladybugs were there in the farm, the other insects which are normally pest, which make disadvantage or which will have harmful effect on that field or crop. So when the ladybugs were there in that field, na? So that kind of pests are not coming in that particular field. So these ladybugs are human friendly also. When human friendly and used by the farmers to control pests also in their field, they will keep them to control the pest. When these ladybugs were there, na, that other insects are, or the other pests are not attacking that field. So that is an important part of this ladybug, which is ladybugs were used for controlling pest. So that is again an important thing. So what we have learned about ladybugs, 3 important things. First, they are usually 8 to 10 millimeter long, first thing. Second, they have short legs, and they are different in color. Lifespan is of 4 weeks, and they used by farmer to control pest. So these are the few important things that you all will remember. Now after that, we will come to spiders. Now spiders have 8 legs. I know you all have seen these spiders at your home also. You will be able to see that spiders. Now spiders have 8 legs, and their bodies are divided into two parts. They make silk webs to catch other insects. Now they live everywhere in the world except for Antarctica. Now why do they not live in Antarctica? Because the weather was quite cold and the spider won't be able to survive in that particular cold weather. So here again few properties of spider which you have to remember. Spiders have 8 legs and their bodies are divided into two parts. Fine. They make silk webs to catch other insects. Now if you have seen a spider, continuously that spider is moving that web, and that web was used to catch other insects. Now they live everywhere in the world except for Antarctica, because the weather in Antarctica is quite cold. So in that such kind of a cold weather, they won't be able to survive. So spiders have 8 legs, very important. Their body is divided into two parts. They continuously woven silk webs to catch the prey or to catch other insects. They were the food of this spider. Now they live everywhere in the world except Antarctica. Except Antarctica, they were living in everywhere in the world. So now children, we have devised the first two insects. Now we'll come to next, that is dragonflies. Now dragonflies, if you can see here, dragonflies you have seen in your surrounding also. Dragonflies usually live near fresh water. Where do they live? They live near fresh water. They have long and strong bodies of diverse color. Now they are, you will find it out, dragonflies in different colors, and their body is quite strong. Instead, they are having a long body, but with that feature also they have a strong body. Now they also have huge eyes. Dragonflies are known for their swift movement. Swift means fast movement, and are also among the fastest insects. Fast movement they were showing, and they are also among the fastest insects. Now dragonflies usually live near fresh water. They have long and strong bodies of diverse colors. They also have huge eyes. Now dragonflies are known for their swift movement and are also among the fastest insects. So these all things are quite important, that what kind of a body dragonflies are having. Actually, dragonflies usually live near fresh water. If you will see dragonflies, you will find it out, dragonflies near fresh water resources. Like if you have having pond or lake in your surrounding, or rivers, which is again a fresh water source. So there you will find it out that dragonflies are flying over there. And they are having a long and strong body. And with that long and strong body of diverse color, they also have huge eyes. Now these huge eyes will allow them to see in that particular direction when they are flying. Now what kind of a flight they have? They have swift movement, means fast, and they are one of among the fastest insects. Swift movement, and they are flying with a fast speed. So all these features of dragonflies are very important. See this dragonfly. Can you see this dragonfly? Now one more thing, you will find it out, dragonflies in different color. You are not going to find that dragonfly in one color only. You will see that dragonfly in different color. Somewhere you will see it is of green color, somewhere you will see that it is of black or some other color. So they were available, or they, you will see these dragonflies in diverse color. Now we'll come to next, that is grasshoppers. Grasshopper usually jump or crawl. So two feature which you have seen of grasshopper, that grasshopper usually jump or crawl, but most kinds can fly. Now most grasshopper eat only plants. Now very important thing, first they usually jump or crawl. Few of the grasshopper which can fly also. Next, very important that grasshopper eat only plants. Now some kinds move in large group and destroy a farmer's crop. Now when these grasshopper only, they were moving in a large or a huge group, they are responsible for destroying the crops in the field. And they have antenna on their heads, very important, which they use to touch and smell. Now by touching that antenna, they will pass on the signal to brain to guess whether this thing is used for eating or not. So these antenna on their heads, which they use to touch and smell. Now they also have special eyes that allow them to see in all directions at once. So they also have special eyes that allow them to see in all direction, means that eyes, their eyes, grasshopper's eyes allow movement in 360 degree. In all the direction they will see with that eye, 360 degree direction of that grasshopper's eye. So children, with this we have revised the first page of interesting bugs. Have a look once again. Ladybugs, what we have done just now, let's revise for once, and after that I'm going to move to the next page of interesting bugs. See, ladybugs, in ladybugs you have to learn three important things. What is the first thing? 8 to 10 millimeter long. What is the you can see this 8 to 10 millimeter long. This you are going to learn. Second, what is there? They are usually brightly colored. This you are going to learn. Next, they live only for 4 weeks. That is the lifespan of ladybugs. And then what you are having next, that they are used by farmer to control pest. So these four things you are going to learn. Now next, what you can see, that spiders. Now spiders have 8 legs. Now spiders have 8 legs. Normally most of the insects are having 6 legs. Most of the insects are having 6 legs. So you will see different insects having 6 legs. But spiders have 8 legs. Spiders have 8 legs and their bodies are divided into 2 parts. Now just like that in ladybugs you have done, or you are going to remember 4 parts. Similarly in spider also you are going to remember 4 parts. First, they have 8 legs. Their body divided into 2 parts. They make silk webs to catch their prey, and they live everywhere except in Antarctica. So with this 4 point, your spider part will be finished, and all the important part of spider you all will learn that. So now what next? See, what next? Next is dragonflies. And dragonflies usually live near fresh water. जहाँ पे फ्रेश वाटर रिसोर्स होता है, लाइक रिवर है, पॉन्ड है, लेक है, इनफैक्ट इन ओशन एरियाज ऑल्सो, वो तो बहुत बड़ा हो जाता है, तो देयर यू वोंट बी एबल टू सी ड्रैगन फ्लाइज, बट दे वर देयर यू आर गोइंग टू फाइंड इट आउट ड्रैगन फ्लाइज. सी, इफ़ यू आर हैविंग कोई ऐसा गंदा पानी का कोई नाला या ऐसा कोई पॉन्ड या कुछ है, तो देयर यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू फाइंड इट आउट दीज ड्रैगन फ्लाइज. These dragonflies lives near fresh water only. And then second, अब इसमें भी आपको 4 याद करना है. First, they live near fresh water. They have long and strong bodies. They have huge eyes and they allow swift movement. And dragonflies comes among the fastest insect. So all these important feature of dragonflies. First, they live usually near fresh water. Then they have long and strong bodies of diverse color. Then they have huge eyes and they allow swift movement. Swift matlab fast. स्विफ्ट आपने सुना है ना, स्विफ्ट इज आपका कार का भी नाम है, मारुति सुजुकी की स्विफ्ट भी आती है. स्विफ्ट मीन्स दैट द फास्ट मूवमेंट, विच अलाउ फास्ट मूवमेंट. सो नाउ विल कम टू नेक्स्ट, दैट इज ग्रास ऑफर. ग्रास ऑफर आपने देखा होगा इन योर गार्डन ऑल्सो, इफ यू विल गो इन पार्क देयर ऑल्सो यू विल फाइंड इट आउट दिस ग्रास ऑफर. नाउ ग्रास ऑफर यूजली जम्प और क्रॉल, बट मोस्ट काइंड कैन फ्लाई. Now most grasshoppers eat only plants. Some kinds move in large groups and destroy farmers' crop. See, a few of the, actually most of the grasshopper, they were moving alone. But a few of the grasshoppers, those who were moving in a group. So the grasshopper which were moving in a group, they were destroying farmers' crop, field crops, trees also, they were eating the leaves of the trees. So by all these activity, they were destroying that particular place or that natural things like tree and all. So what else is there? That they have antenna on their heads. And by these antenna, they used to touch and smell. Now they also have special eyes that allow them to see. Now their eyes allows movement in 360 degree direction. So in 360 degree they can see. So that is your that movement allowed by that their body. Now we'll come to next page, and here you are going to find it out. Very important insect or bug, that is mosquitoes. Now mosquitoes are responsible. Again, you are going to learn few important things about mosquitoes. Mosquitoes are responsible for spreading disease like yellow fever, dengue and malaria. These are few common diseases which were spread by mosquitoes. See, it's very important about mosquitoes. Mosquitoes are responsible for spreading disease like yellow fever, dengue and malaria. Now what you have to do? You have to learn the name of these three diseases: yellow fever, dengue and malaria. Sometimes dengue is also called dengue also, because and it is a female mosquito. Very important part, that it is a female mosquito's mouth part that cause us all the itching and irritation. Male mosquito doesn't bite. Male mosquito doesn't bite. Female mosquito, they were only biting a person and spreading all these diseases. Now how all these diseases were spread? See, we were having different types of mosquitoes. A huge world of mosquitoes we have, and these, by biting of these mosquitoes, you will be suffer from different disease. Like for after biting of some particular kind of a female mosquito, you are going to suffer from yellow fever. Then see, one more important thing is there, like in dengue fever, what happened, that if a person is suffering from dengue, then that person was suffering from dengue when that particular kind of a mosquito will bite that. Ab dengue kisko hoga? Jab dengue ka machhar aapko kaat lega. But agar aapko ek bar dengue ho gaya, and aapko agar koi normal machhar bhi, normal mosquito bhi bite karke kisi healthy person ko cut kar lega ya kaat lega, तभी भी आपको, तो वो हेल्दी पर्सन को भी ही और शी इज़ गोइंग टू सफ़र फ्रॉम डेंगू. क्या समझ आया? ये समझ आया कि इफ़ यू आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम डेंगू और डेंगी, तो अगर आपको कोई नॉर्मल मच्छर, तो हमें तो डेंगू कब हुआ, जब हमें एक नॉर्मल हमें डेंगू के मच्छर ने काटा, डेंगू का मच्छर हमने बहुत सारा एडवर्टीजमेंट भी सुना है कि डेंगू का मच्छर साफ पानी में होता है, कूलर का पानी चेंज करना चाहिए, गमलों में पानी नहीं रहना चाहिए, कहीं पे भी पानी स्टैग्नेटेड वाटर नहीं रहना चाहिए, खड़ा नहीं होना चाहिए। तो वहाँ पे अगर 3 दिन से ज़्यादा वहाँ पे फ्रेश वाटर भी रहता है, तो ये डेंगू का जो मच्छर है, दैट इज़ अ क्वालिटी ऑफ दैट मॉस्किटो, कि वो फ्रेश वाटर में ही ग्रोन अप होता है। अगर कहीं पे भी आपका पानी 2-3 दिन अगर रह जाता है, तो वहाँ पे ये डेंगू का मच्छर अपने आप ग्रो करने लग जाता है। तो ये आपने सुना होगा, यू ऑल हैव सीन इट ऑल्सो, कि डेंगू का मच्छर वाइट 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 छोटा छोटा सा होता है, एंड देन उसके बाद लार्वा से फिर वो मॉस्किटो बन जाता है। और अगर किसी को डेंगू है, इफ़ अ पर्सन सफरिंग फ्रॉम डेंगू, और उसको अगर कोई हेल्थी अगर कोई मच्छर है, नॉर्मल मच्छर, इट इज़ नॉट नेसेसरी कि डेंगू वाला ही मच्छर काट करके दूसरे पर्सन को काटेगा, अगर नॉर्मल मच्छर भी उसको काट करके एंड देन दूसरे पर्सन को, हेल्दी पर्सन को काट लेता है, देन दैट हेल्दी पर्सन इज़ ऑल्सो सफरिंग फ्रॉम डेंगू। सो दैट इज़ वन काइंड ऑफ ए कम्युनिकेबल डिजीज ओनली, जो ट्रैवल करती है फ्रॉम वन पर्सन टू अनदर विद दिस मॉस्किटो ओनली। अभी एक इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ इसमें है, दैट इट इज़ द फीमेल मॉस्किटोज माउथ पार्ट दैट कॉजेज ऑल द ईचिंग एंड इरीटेशन। नाउ मेल मॉस्किटो डू नॉट बाइट, मेल मॉस्किटो नहीं काटते हैं, ठीक है, दे आर नॉट बाइट, एंड नो डिजीज वॉज सफर बाय और नो डिजीज वॉज स्प्रेड बाय मेल मॉस्किटो। तो इट्स वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट, दिस फीचर ऑफ मॉस्किटोज इज़ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट। नाउ टर्माइट्स का वॉट इज नेक्स्ट, दैट इज टर्माइट्स। टर्माइट्स तो माइट बी यू हैव सीन और नॉट, तो विल डू द फीचर्स ऑफ टर्माइट्स। टर्माइट्स आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड वाइट एंट्स। वाइट एंट्स मीन्स दे आर ऑफ वाइट कलर, यू कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर, सी दे आर लुकिंग लाइक वाइट एंट्स, एंड कंपेयर्ड टू एंट्स दे हैव सॉफ्टर बॉडी, सॉफ्ट बॉडी दे हैव एंड लाइटर कलर्स। नाउ दे फेड ऑन डेड प्लांट्स, ट्रीज एंड वुड। दे कैन कॉज डैमेज टू फर्नीचर, बिल्डिंग्स, क्रॉप्स एंड फॉरेस्ट। सो दे कैन कॉज डैमेज टू फर्नीचर ऑल्सो, बिल्डिंग्स ऑल्सो, क्रॉप्स एंड फॉरेस्ट ऑल्सो। सो व्हाट डू दे ईट, टर्माइट्स क्या खाते हैं? टर्माइट्स को वाइट एंट्स भी बोलते हैं, एंड इन हिंदी यू कॉल देम दीमक ऑल्सो, एंड दे ऑफ्टन ईट वुड, ये दे आर ईटिंग वुड। इवन इन द फर्नीचर ऑल्सो यू विल फाइंड आउट दीज टर्माइट्स, फर्नीचर में आपको मिल जाएगा, एंड देन यू आर गोइंग टू फाइंड इट आउट दीज वाइट टर्माइट्स, वाइट एंट्स विद अ सॉफ्टर बॉडी, यू विल फाइंड इट आउट इन crops also, in forest also, they will damage furniture and buildings also. तो ये सारे इनके features हैं कि ये wood पे ही जो होता है, they love to feed on wood only. तो wood ही इनको खाना बहुत पसंद होता है, and while they eating it ना, तो ये अपना residue भी छोड़ते जाते हैं। Might be you have seen on the wall also, wall पे ऐसा ये wooden ऐसा बना रहता है, मिट्टी मिट्टी जैसा लगा रहता है। So what is that? They were eating that building material also. Building material में ना cement bricks and all. They were often eat those also. कुछ ऐसे types के भी termites होते हैं. So how we can control these termites? So nowadays we were getting different polishes, termite polish and that particular kind of different. थिंग्स दैट जिसमें क्या होता है, वो इंसेक्ट्स को बचाते हैं, जो इंसेक्ट्स को से रिमूव करते हैं। तो वो पॉलिश लगाने पे, व्हेन वी विल पुट दैट पॉलिश ऑन द बिल्डिंग्स ऑल्सो, इन ऑन वुडन थिंग्स ऑल्सो, इनफैक्ट अलमीरा और बेड वगैरह, या हम कुछ भी जो वुडन आइटम्स लेते हैं, उन पे तो ऑलरेडी इट वॉज कवर्ड विद दैट। तो दैट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, वो वहाँ पे टर्माइट्स जो है आपके लगा देंगे। एंड देन these white ants compared to these ants, they have softer body, They have lighter color and they fed on dead plants, trees and wood. Now they can cause damage to furniture, buildings, crops and forest. ये आपका building को भी नुकसान पहुँचाते हैं, crops को भी नुकसान पहुँचाते हैं, different forest को भी नुकसान पहुँचाते हैं. So that is the feature of these termites. ठीक है, normally हम इनको, आप अगर wall पे देखोगे ना, sometimes you will see कि ऐसा ऐसा wooden, ऐसा powder जैसा कुछ कुछ है. तो वो पाउडर जैसा क्या है, व्हेन दे ईट दैट पर्टिकुलर पार्ट ना, तो वो क्या करते हैं अपने बॉडी का लाइक जो रेजिड्यू है, जैसे हम लोग जो रेजिड्यू है करते हैं, वैसे ये लोग भी, दे विल लीव ऑल द गैसेस आल्सो. तो वो सारी चीज़ें टर्माइट्स छोड़ते हैं. नाउ विल कम टू नेक्स्ट, दैट इज लाइस. नाउ लाइस आर जनरली ऑफ टू मेन टाइप्स. अब ये वेरी, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, लाइस क्या होती है, टू टाइप्स की होती है. फर्स्ट टाइप चूइंग और बाइटिंग लाइस, चूइंग और बाइटिंग लाइस. एंड सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ लाइस क्या होती है, सकिंग लाइस. ठीक है, चूइंग और बाइटिंग लाइस होती है. एंड द सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ लाइस इज सकिंग लाइस. चूइंग और बाइटिंग लाइस, एक तो काटने वाली होती है एंड एक सक करने वाली होती है. नाउ बोथ दीज टाइप्स ऑफ लाइसिस दे ग्रो ऑन ह्यूमन स्कैल्प, eyebrows and eyelashes. Even in the animals also you will find different types of lices. Now they fed on human blood. Now and their bites cause itching. यहाँ पे बेटा I'll tell you one more important thing, कि human blood के ऊपर जो fed करते हैं, like the insects which fed on other animals or which fed on other human beings, they comes in the category of parasites. पैरासाइट्स आप याद रखोगे, जो दूसरे की बॉडी पे डिपेंडेंट रहता है, जो दूसरे की बॉडी पे दे फेड, तो उनको हम बोलते हैं पैरासाइट्स. नाउ दे फेड ऑन ह्यूमन ब्लड एंड देयर बाइट्स कॉज ईचिंग. नाउ एन एडल्ट लाउस कैन लिव ऑन अ पर्सन हेड फॉर अप टू अ मंथ एंड विद इन अ मंथ दे रिप्रोड्यूस ऑल्सो. ये रिप्रोड्यूस भी करते हैं, देन दे आर इंक्रीजिंग विद अ हायर स्पीड. और एक जो लाइस होती है, दे विल लिव ऑन द हेड ऑफ अ ह्यूमन बीइंग फॉर वन मंथ एंड विद इन वन मंथ दे विल रिप्रोड्यूस एंड आफ्टर रिप्रोड्यूस मीन्स दे विल मल्टीप्लाई. ये वापस से दे विल ग्रो ऑल्सो, एक दूसरे से फिर ऐसे करके ग्रो होते रहते हैं बाई लेइंग एग्स. ये एग्स ले करते हैं एंड फ्रॉम दैट एग्स आफ्टर सर्टेन टाइम वो एग हैच होकर के अपने आप दे विल बी चेंज्ड इनटू लाइसेस. सो दैट इज द इम्पॉर्टेंट फीचर ऑफ लाइस दैट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर. नाउ चिल्ड्रन व्हाट नेक्स्ट, आई एम गोइंग टू कम टू क्विक क्विज. नाउ ऑन अ क्विक क्विज यू हैव बीन गिवन विद डिफरेंट बग्स. Choose the right answer from the help box given below. Now for first one, first picture is of ants. Now ants are, while moving, they were leaving one liquid, and that liquid by, why these ants were walking in a row, walking in a line. वो कैसे होता है, that they were leaving one liquid and the rest of the ants, they were smelling it and then coming to the next place. Next is number two is caterpillar, again an important bug, and which you will see on trees, plants and smaller plants also. Number three, that is cockroach. Cockroach is again a household insect and you often find it out in your home also, and we are getting different medicines also to remove cockroach from our houses. Now then last one is, that is honeybee. Honeybee is sitting on a flower, you all are knowing it, that honeybee sucks nectar, means that liquid of that flower, and then that nectar will be stored in their unka jo chhatta hota hai us pe rakhte hain, and then later on it will be converted into honey. So these are the few bugs which is given in your quick quiz. So what is your homework for today? You are going to learn this interesting bugs with all the features of them, and I will ask questions related to that only in our online class. So here I am going to finish today's session. Children, that's all for today. Have a good day.